Hello guys and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. So in the previous tutorial we draw a pattern using turtle module, right? So in this tutorial also we are doing the same. We are doing few pattern using turtle module. So the first pattern is this. I want to draw four circle. Okay, I want to fill the color. Okay, this is the simple pattern. So now we'll see how to do this. So in a Python file, first thing is we need to import the turtle module. Next, I need to create a turtle object. So I'll give name as T from the turtle class. Done. So in the output, we want to draw four circles and we want to fill the color, right? So for that, what I'll do is I'll take a list and in that I'll take the colors as its elements. Okay. So for example, list one, here I'll take the first element as yellow color. Next I want red. Next I want blue. Next I want green. Okay, any color. I want four circle. Okay, so that's why I took four colors. Here I took basic colors. So now if I save this and run this, we can see the turtle in the home position. I don't want to draw a circle from here, so I'll move forward some distance and I'll start drawing the circle. Okay, so if I forward the turtle by 200 pixel, then it will come somewhere here, then I'll draw the circle. Okay, so at that time while moving from home position to 200 pixel distance, I don't want to draw the line. So here first T dot up and next T dot go to x y coordinate. I need to mention I'll take x as 200, y as 0. So x is 200, y is 0. All right, so next I want four circles, right? So that's why I'll use loop. Okay, so here I'll take for I in range 4, because I want four circles. I want to execute this for loop four times. Okay, so first one is I'll do t dot down, because here initially we did t dot up. Okay, so that's why t dot down. Next here t dot circle, that's nothing but draw circle of 50 radius. Okay, done. So here I'm taking 50 radius. Okay, if you want you can change that also. And here I'll take t dot bk. okay, that's nothing but move backwards 100 distance. So here I'll do t dot up, because I don't want to draw the line when we move backwards. Okay, that's why. So I'll show you the output now. You'll get to know about that. Right, we got the four circle. Previously, the turtle was in the home position. Here, I don't wanted to draw the circle from the home position. So what I did is I moved 100 pixel distance, okay, and then I started to draw the circle. I took the radius as 50. If radius is 50, then this distance is 100, right? So we'll get 100. So this distance is 100. So now turtle is here. Okay, it will draw the circle of 50 radius. Okay, so we'll get this circle. Next I used backward method. So turtle will move here. So the distance is 100, so it will move here and it will draw this circle. Okay, after that I moved backwards again, so it will go here and it will draw the circle. Again it will go here and it will draw the circle. Okay, so that's why I took like this. Next here I need to fill the color also, right? So t dot begin fill, t dot fill color. So here I'll take fill color as list one of I. Okay, so I value can be 0, 1, 2, 3, right? Here using range we can see. So list one of 0 means it is yellow, list one of 1 means it is red, 2 means blue, 3 means green. Okay, it will print like that. Okay, so here t dot end fill after drawing the circle. Okay, So next here, if you want, you can change the radius of circle also. If I do this, you can see the bigger circle of 100 radius. So it will overlap and we'll get like this. Okay, so we can do different pattern using this code. And here, instead of filling the color, what I'll do is I'll change the color of the turtle. Okay, here t dot color, that means it will change the turtle color, right? So here I'll take list one of I, and I'll take pen size as 20. Okay, pen size as 20. Okay, so now if I save this and run this, okay, so we can do like this also. Instead of filling the color, we can change the turtle color itself. Okay, this is the one pattern. Here we can do few changes to this program and we can get different patterns. Okay, so you can try that. Okay, so next we'll move on to the next pattern. I was searching something in the online and I got this pattern. It looks so nice on the screen. That's why I wanted to show you all. So first I'll show you the output, then we'll see how to write the program. Okay, okay, so this is the output, guys, and it looks so nice, right? So to draw this pattern, first you need to remember, here we can see the different color. Okay, this is the turtle color, so I want to change the turtle color, as well as we can see the thickness here. Initially the thickness is less, but here we can see the line thickness is more. I need to vary the turtle thickness also. Okay, so now we'll draw this pattern. Okay, okay, so I'll import the turtle module, I'll create a turtle object, and I'll take list one, and I'll take 5 colors, because in the output we saw 5 colors. Okay, so here I don't want yellow, I'll take it green. Okay, so green is there, right? Purple, blue is there, red is there, orange, we can take orange, right? So here after red I'll take orange. Okay, so I took 5 colors here, basic colors. So next thing is I'll take for loop. Okay, here I want to run this for loop 200 times. Okay, that means I want to run this several times. You can take 200, 300, 500. Okay, so next thing is, first is the turtle color, right? I want to change the turtle color here. I'm not filling the color, right? I'm changing the turtle color. So for that, t dot color, and here list one of I modulus 5. Okay, why I took list one of I modulus 5? So whenever I use modulus 5, that means I value can be anything. Okay, it can be 100 or 150 or 50. Okay, if I do modulus 5, that means it will give output as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that is nothing but list one of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is nothing but the index of this color. Purple is 0, red is 1, orange is 2, blue is 3, and green is 4. Okay, so that's why I wrote like this, I modulus 5. There are 5 colors are there, that is why modulus 5. Okay, so next I need to change the pen size. Okay, so here I want to vary the line size, right? Or turtle size, pen size. Okay, so for that I'll just write I 10 plus 1. Okay, so the thickness will depend on the I value. Okay, I wrote like this. If you ask why I write like this, you can change this value and you can try, but this size will work properly. That's why I took this. Okay, if you want, you can change and experiment with this. So next is I'll do t dot forward of I distance. Okay, if I is 0, move 0 distance. If I is 100, move 100 distance. Okay, 100 pixel forward. Okay, so next I'll take an angle, because I don't want to draw in the single line, right? So that's why here I'll take 59 as the angle. If you want, you can change and you can experiment with this. So now if I save this and run this, if you want, you can include more colors. Okay, so done, and we got this output. Okay, it looks so nice, right? So in this way you can draw this pattern, and if you want, you can experiment here. You can change the pen size, color, and this forward distance, as well as angle, and you can include more colors, and you can try. Okay, so do experiment with this program and you can get the different patterns. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.